tornado frightening facts. Tornado and tornado. These words alone pose a threat, make you shudder, recalling the human and material damage that these weather phenomena have caused to the world in the entire history of its existence. Unfortunately, in our time, a person is not yet able to influence the weather. So such terrible events as tsunamis, volcanic eruptions and tornadoes are still possible, claiming hundreds of human lives and leaving survivors homeless. But if tsunamis and volcanic emissions are rigidly attached to the territory, which allows residents of cities at risk to be on the alert, then tornadoes tend to roam wherever they please, which makes them doubly dangerous. Tornadoes can be found in almost any region of the planet. But no one will argue that North America is the leader in the number of visits of formidable guests. In the United States alone, about 1,000 whirlwinds of varying degrees of danger sweep through the territory from the west to the east coast every year. This is due to the fact that the dry air of the Rocky Mountains collides with warm air from the waters of the Gulf of Mexico and cool air from the territory of Canada. This unfortunate combination of circumstances leads to the fact that many settlements of this country periodically become victims of whirlwinds because, as you know, one of the causes of a tornado lies in the collision of masses of moist hot air and cold dry air, which ultimately leads to the formation of heavy thunderstorms, clouds that give birth to tornadoes. Every year, up to 60 people go missing, swept away by a whirlwind, run into sharp objects, or are trapped under rubble. The private homes of many Americans at risk are equipped with convenient basements in case of tornadoes, and some have built housing from metal. But even in this case, salvation is not guaranteed. The emergence of eddies occurs quite spontaneously at any time of the day. Its movement cannot be predicted. Just like the time of existence, usually a tornado lives for about 10 minutes. But there were cases when eddies lasted from a couple of minutes to several hours. The peak of tornado occurrence occurs in summer and late spring. This is due to the fact, as mentioned above, warm air is needed to create a vortex. However, tornadoes can occur in any other month. The speed of rotation of the tornado at which the asphalt breaks is 318 kilometers per hour. The highest possible recorded speed is 512 kilometers per hour. At a similar speed, destruction becomes catastrophic. In principle, the possibility of the existence of tornadoes with a higher rotation speed is not excluded, but it is impossible to prove this in practice. At such an intensity, a tornado renders any measuring instruments unusable in a matter of moments. By the way, the speed of the rotation of the vortex on the Fujita scale, equal to 12, will theoretically be similar to the speed of sound. In the world, the most common tornadoes are equal to 0 to 1. Tornadoes are unpredictable and difficult to predict. Every year, tornadoes claim the lives of dozens of people and destroy their property. But everything does not always end badly. History has known cases when a whirlwind returned a person to the ground without harming him, or when a house raised in the air fell to the ground safe and sound. So there is a chance there is still survival. Tornado is too complex a phenomenon to reveal all its secrets once and for all. Humanity has yet to find a way to curb the rebellious elements. Friends, thanks for watching and see you on the channel.